Good morning, children. In today's maths class, we are going to learn days of the week. But before learning days of the week, let's find out what Saira is doing during the whole week. On Monday, Saira wore her white uniform for sports day in her school. Can you see it in the picture? Yes. On Tuesday and Wednesday, Saira's mother took her to the market. On Thursday, it was her sister Shelly's birthday party, so she went for the birthday party. On Friday, Saira's friend Rita took her to the library to read some books. On Saturday, Saira and her friends cleaned the school garden. And on Sunday, because it is a holiday, Saira went for cycling. Do you know how many days are there in a week? Let's learn. There are 7 days in a week. First is Monday. Monday is the first day of the week. Tuesday is the second day of the week. Wednesday is the third day of the week. Then tell me, Thursday is the fourth day of the week. Friday is the fifth day of the week. After Friday, which day comes? Saturday is the sixth day of the week. And then comes the Sunday. Sunday is the seventh day of the week. That is the last day of the week. Now you know the days of the week in the right order. So let's sing a song together of the days of the week.
Hi kids. Here is a fun song to help you learn the days of the week. Mother Hen is going to sing it for us. Let's listen.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the days of the week.
Now, repeat after Mother Hen. Here we go.
In your Maths Express book, children, come to page 161. Here we are going to revise days of the week. This is Saira's story that we have done just now. Let us recall what Saira did the entire week. A. Saira went for cycling on dash. So look at the pictures. In which picture is Saira cycling? This one. Saira is cycling on Sunday. So here we are going to write Sunday. Now let's read the other statement. Saira and her friends cleaned the school garden on dash. Look at the picture. When are they cleaning the school garden? This picture. That means on Saturday. Now third one. Saira and Rita went to the dash on Friday. So, come to Friday first. Where did they went on Friday? They went to the library. So, we are going to write library here. D. Saira went to the market with her dash on dash and dash. So, look here. Look at the picture of the market. Saira went to the market with her mother. Very good. So, first we are going to write mother here. It is M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Then, on which days she went to market with her mother? On Tuesday and Wednesday. Write it here. Complete this exercise using this story. Maths notebook, children. We are now going to write days of the week in our notebook. Write the date first, that is 5th of January 2021. Write classwork at the top, give the heading days of the week. Then in the next line, we are going to write, there are 7 days in a week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Let's spell these words. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. Now complete this work in your maths notebook and send the picture to me. Thank you. Bye-bye.